Apple unveiling its newest Mac computers.
Rich DeMuro has a look at what they have to offer in today's Rich on Tech.
A lot of Hollywood runs on Apple computers, with creators using them to write, edit, and produce content. So it's fitting that Apple chose Los Angeles as the place to showcase their latest lineup of powerful laptops, desktops, and even a new Mac Mini. Apple taking to Hollywood to show off their latest, most powerful computers with M4 chips inside. They come with 16 gigabytes of RAM standard, up from 8, which makes everyday tasks speedier. New MacBook Pro laptops have a better camera and faster connectivity, plus a new anti-reflective screen option.
These are the brand new 16-inch MacBook Pros, and you have a choice of two different screen types. One has a nano texture, which sort of diffuses reflections. The other is your standard screen.
It does make a difference. New iMacs come with an improved camera and colorful accessories to match.
Here is the iMac M4 in every color. You've got blue, you've got purple, you've got pink, you've got orange, you've got yellow, you've got green, and last but not least, silver.
The new Mac Mini is so small, you might mistake it for an Apple TV.
This is the new Mac Mini on the front here. You've got some USB-C ports, you've got a power indicator, headphone jack. On the back side, you've got your power cable connector, you've got Ethernet, HDMI, and then three more ports which you can use to connect monitors or also USB-C devices. And if you flip it over here, you've got the power button on the bottom.
It's Apple's first carbon neutral Mac and made from over 50% recycled materials.
That is it, fits in the palm of your hand.
Apple gave a sneak peek at AI features coming soon, like Siri with ChatGPT.
We're very clear with where we're integrating with ChatGPT.
Plus Image Playground, which generates images on the fly, even of people in your photo collection. Another demo shows how you can use multiple iPhones and an iPad to capture content.
So if I want to address my bite on this camera, so good.
Plus easier social media editing with Final Cut Pro.
So if you've cut something for YouTube, you want to make a version for TikTok or Instagram, but you don't want to spend a ton of time managing every single shot.
AI Smarts automatically reconfigures widescreen videos into vertical. An impressive lineup, the Mini starts at $600, the iMac $1,300, and the laptops $1,600. And don't forget about education pricing for discounts.
Apple's computers are built to last. Their latest software supports Macs all the way back to 2017. That means if you get one of these computers and take care of it, it can serve you well for many years to come. If you want more information, I'll put it on the website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.